Welcome back to Let's Play Terranigma. I'm TriggerHappy938, and I'm going to continue my conquest of Tower 4. That's neat. Whenever you walk the tightrope, Ark pulls out his staff as a balancing stick. Lots of curtains in this level. As I'm leveling, the cadets are quickly moving from dangerous adversary to just as annoying as those little fireball guys. Well, maybe this cadet has a spirit in it? Seemed odd that it had a fall off point just for no reason. Oh, room full of enemies that can paralyze me, not cool. I wonder if I can eventually get like in a piece of equipment that'll make me immune to random cadets looking at me. Well, that was an excessive amount of damage. I'm okay with that. Strange feeling I'm supposed to jump down again. I was right. This is a very odd tower. Rather than progressing up, I'm now on like basement 2. Go up to the next level, but I want to check, make sure there's nothing on this level I need to grab, or any switches I need to hit, or... Oh crap, what's he gonna do? He created a vacuum. And put me back at the beginning of the tower, what a bitch. They're like those hands from Zelda. I don't know why they're called gardeners, though. Or how creating a... Why they know creating a vacuum at that very moment. I mean, creating a vacuum seemed to be what they were already doing. As that demonstrated, yeah, if you attempt to hit them at ground level, it is not effective. here for anything important. Magirock. I got monies. Yeah, that's what I have to say to you. You in your face. Upstairs, up more stairs. I think I'm now actually above ground floor. Better up. Yeah, I think I'm actually above ground floor now. Oh, wake up. Wake up. No, I think this is actually ground floor. Well, wait, no. This is above ground floor. It has Magirock. Found a medium bulb and a life potion. What does a life potion do? Increases my life, like my max life? Let's go ahead and use it and see if it does what I think it does. Increases my max life! That's freaking awesome! I want all of those I can get! Walking across the rope bridge. We're walking, and yeah. All right, I seem to be missing something. Seems to be a platform there, center mid. Can I jump down from somewhere over? Well, I forgot to take note of the starting time. I'm gonna call it a video here while I figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. Tune in next time when I figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. See ya.